what works for me is keeping money and art separate, so that I'm not trying to make music that sounds like anything to sell. It's just, I mean, maybe that's why it hasn't sold. But if you start worrying about that, you'll end up kind of not being authentic to whatever your vision is anyway, and it won't be as good, and you won't enjoy it, and it won't be satisfying.